We recovered 15 kgs and 300 grams of heroin. Yesterday, we recovered another 8 kilograms of heroin, pure quality heroin. This was recovered from a person whose name is Mohammed Anwar, son of Mohammed Mishri, who is from Lam Noshera area, and he claims to be army official. Belonging to 17 Jack Lai and posted in basically from Kupwara, and he claims that he is attached with the army headquarters in Delhi. All his claims are being verified, but the fact of the matter is that 8 kg of pure quality heroin has been recovered from his possession. Simultaneously, we had raids in other parts of the state, and in this connection, in Rajouri, we have recovered another 110 grams of heroin. In Kishtwad, we have recovered 350 grams of chars. And in Kathua, we have recovered 1 kilogram and 200 grams of chars from Kathua area. And also, we have recovered about 2,400 capsules from Jammu. Let me tell you that this is an ongoing operation we are carrying out. You can call it a surgical strike too. And I want to tell all of you that our effort are going to be carried out with the same vigor. We are doing an all-out war against this menace of drug peddling, and with the cooperation of all of you, civil society, media, all of us, I can assure you that with this momentum which we have gained, we will be able to achieve more successes in the